he was the boy in the bright red shirt who jumped up to dance in the first.